살아보 바이블 매트릭스 7 히스토리컬 앤드 사이언티픽 뷰즈 온 데니얼 앤드 레벨레이션 파트 1 데니얼. 더 세컨드 템플 오브 제루살렘 Rebuilding stand still due to the opposition until BC 520. In spite of Cyrus the Great decree to rebuild the Temple of Jerusalem in BC 538. Because of those who interrupted the construction of the temple. Thus the work on the temple of Jerusalem came to a standstill until the second year of the reign of Darius, king of Persia. Darius won in BC 520, who was the fifth king of the Persian Empire. The work suffered a lot due to the constant interference from the Canaan natives and neighboring countries such as Ammon. In addition, the difficult life hardships and the crawling in Suzi Zempo face in the early days of their return were also factors that made it difficult to rebuild the Temple of Jerusalem. Rebuilding starting from BC 538 to BC 520. Please read Ezra 4:24. Next topic is the second temple of Jerusalem. Darius was ordered to rebuild it again in BC 520. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.